what I'm having a problem with on this 317. It's acting like it's misfiring. I've adjusted these in and out and can't quite find a sweet spot. I am at a loss. The only thing I can think of is I got an electrical issue of some sort, but if that was the case, I would think that the charging system wouldn't be working, and it is functioning. The gauge works great. It's charging. I just don't know.